Hello everybody and welcome back to Beanie Boo Safari. As you may know, I am a BooTuber, just like the majority of the people watching this video. And as a BooTuber, I have many videos I want to make, Beanie Boos I want to get, and goals I wish to achieve. One of those goals for the longest time was to reach 1,000 subscribers on my channel. And Beanie Boo Safari has finally reached that milestone. Thank you to all of you who have subscribed, commented, liked videos, and supported me along the way. It really means a lot to me. My channel has definitely grown, and I have grown with it. And I would like you guys to get to know me a little bit better. So for my 1,000 subscriber special, I am doing a 100 facts about me video. Let's cover some of the basics first. I live in the world, in Canada, and in a house. I have brown hair. My favorite colors are blue and purple. I have a dog named Tundra. My favorite season is summer. As a hobby, I like to crochet. As some of you may know, I have a sister. And she's younger than me. I have a sewing machine and have sewed many Beanie Boo clothing items. I love the Narnia series, and I've read all 7 of the books, some of them more than once. In my room, I have purple and pink walls. I am training to become a lifeguard. I started collecting Beanie Boos when I was 7. My first ever Beanie Boo was Muffin the Cat. However, my most recent Beanie Boos are Cassidy the Cat and Stilts the Giraffe. My favorite dessert is ice cream. And I typically prefer vanilla over chocolate. I had mac and cheese for lunch today. I am a Christian. I have a miniature backpack collection. I am currently running out of Beanie Boo space. I don't even know how that's possible. I enjoy putting together Lego kits. I have a miniature Nutella jar. I actually don't know where I got Safari from. I got her a very long time ago, I do know that, and that was when I didn't really make a mental note in my brain of where I got each Beanie Boo from. I have never had a McDonald's Big Mac in my life. My favorite animals are dogs. This is the editor Pinnacle Studio 25 Ultimate to edit my videos. I officially started my channel on January 30th of the year 2019. I have actually ridden an elephant when I was little. I don't remember it, but yeah, it happened. Pineapple on pizza is good. Oh, bonjour. I'm learning French. I strongly dislike spiders. And shrimp. I love to go outside. The camera I use is a Sony NEX6 with a microphone on top. I find YouTube polls very fun and very entertaining. I also really like to doodle. 1,000 subscribers was always my subscriber goal, and now that I've reached it, I'm not sure what it is now. Maybe 5,000 subscribers? I like sports and arts. I'm both sporty and artistic. And I also like reading and writing. Mexican food is the best kind of food. Absolutely so delicious, even though I'm not Mexican. Safari has a twin sister. One of my favorite videos on my channel to make, edit, and watch are the vlog style adventure videos and music videos. People kept on asking me if there was a backstory behind Safari being my mascot, but there really isn't. She was just the cutest Beanie Boo in my collection at the time, and I think probably still is the cutest Beanie Boo in my collection. I started collecting Beanie Boos because one of my friends was collecting Beanie Boos and she really wanted me to get into it, so she gave me Muffin for my 7th birthday, and I've started collecting ever since. I have never changed my profile since the very, very start of my channel. Yes, the photo you see in my profile is the exact same as it was when I posted my very first video. A lot of you guys were also asking how I get my video ideas. And it comes from a variety of sources. Sometimes I just think them up, sometimes I get inspiration from other YouTubers or BooTubers, and sometimes I get inspiration from things around me. Another fun fact about me is that there is potential merch in the making for Beanie Boo Safari. I have never broken a bone in my life. Another thing that you may not know is that there are typically 2 versions of each prop that I have. One I make beforehand to figure out how everything fits together and everything works, and then the other I make during the video to show you guys how to make it. My favorite holiday is Christmas! And I don't really have a favorite Beanie Boo. I have Beanie Boos that I really, really like, but I don't have a select favorite. But Safari's up there, definitely. I talk in my sleep sometimes. I have also never seen the Encanto movie. I have found so many of my Beanie Boos in my collection at thrift stores. I love butterflies. I have also never traveled outside of North America, but I have been to Florida and Mexico, along with places in Canada, of course. I love to do track and field. My favorite ever food is burritos. Last time I counted, which was admittedly a while ago, I had 168 Beanie Boos in total. Quite a few of my friends know about my channel because I told them when I just started, but I don't really tell anybody about it now. One of my dream Beanie Boos on my dream Beanie Boo wish list is Loy the Akita dog. I am not actually allergic to anything. My ring light falls over all the time. I am actually pretty tall. I live in an area where there is lots of pretty farmland and nature. That's why I love to film outside. I used to be able to play the trombone. Boo Studios and Hasa were one of the first ever BooTubers that I heard of. And Midnight Boom was my first ever real BooTube friend. And we're still friends today. Despite my printables, I don't actually have a color printer. I go to a print shop and get them printed out there. I don't wear glasses in real life. And I use a laptop to edit my videos. And I know that some people do this, but I don't sleep with my Beanie Boos at all. I like to keep them in the best condition that I can. Some people may disagree, but I don't actually mind hard sparkly fabric in small amounts. I think it looks crisp, clean, and nice. I was born in the spring. I've also never seen a Star Wars movie, but I really do love Star Trek. I only collect Beanie Boos, but my sister is not the same. She collects Beanie Boos and a horse brand called Schleck, or Schleck, however you want to pronounce it. I have a big notebook that I use to plan my videos when I need to. I'm using it to plan this video now. These are some of my rarest slash most expensive Beanie Boos. I have customized one Beanie Boo and one Beanie Boo only. Presley. People always ask me what my favorite song is, but it changes all the time. I have a playlist on my channel of all of the good songs that I found on the internet. I used to have a goldfish, but right now I only have a dog. I don't really have a favorite show or favorite movie. I really, really want Ty to make a golden retriever Beanie Boo.
I really enjoy doing stop motion. Sometimes I enjoy playing the games Minecraft and Star Stable. I use Canva for my thumbnails. I also use Discord. I like horses. I have been to Disney World. I don't actually know what I want to be when I grow up.
And fact number 99 is that I don't have braces and have never had braces in my life. And finally, fact 100 is that I am so extremely grateful for all 1,000 of you who have subscribed. Thank you guys so, so much for watching, subscribing, commenting, everything, and watching all the way through this whole video. You guys are so, so amazing. Keep it up. I just give so much love and so much hugs to all of you. I hope you have a really, really awesome day. Don't worry, beanie happy, and goodbye.